This is a little bit different. Nobody said that I could do this. Nobody said I couldn't. I want to flatten two boards. And I don't want any snipe from the thickness here, which is a little divot in the holes. So I don't want any snipe. And I'm hoping this setup can help prevent that. So these are just kind of glue tacked onto this board, and it's probably going to get all messed up. Yeah. So snipe is a little bit of a gouge that goes across the end of the board, and this board here is glued and screwed into position. So theoretically, it should stay in place. That's not a guarantee. And I'm trying to get these two boards all the same thickness and flat. So, just luck. Dial this down. Safety clip. And the respirator gets really fucking
frosty. Doggles, yeah, doggles. And a hat. This outfit. Hearing protection. Contact.
too dusty yet. Lots of dirt.
And then going up.
So, if you were to run your finger right here on the front, or back here on the back one, it's even more visible.
Yeah. I'm just going to turn this around. And here's our board. And if you look, that into the line right along here, that's all the depression that would have been over here on the board had I not did all this. So this is all, no imperfections up here, imperfection back here. Anyway, that was a success. I was videotaping just in case things started going haywire. This is entirely possible. If things are good, as they can be, I'm happy. Thank you.